Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Russ Murley.
Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to News 8 Now. Checking our first look forecast for this Sunday. Thicker clouds will build in throughout the day today. Temperatures will be topping off mostly in the upper 40s inland, closer to the 50-degree mark along the immediate coast. And we may see some showers, especially over New Hampshire, into southwestern Maine, maybe up into the western foothills later this afternoon. But a generally dry day, only 40 in Rangeley, so a little bit cool in the mountains today. 50 in Sebago Lake, 51 in Fryeburg. Forecast details clouding up with some late day showers today, 48 to 53. Winds will become light southerly at 5 to 10 miles per hour. High temperature in the greater Portland area, about 52 degrees, which is seasonably cool for the date. 7-day forecast as we glance ahead. Mostly cloudy skies tomorrow, but milder, upper 50s to low 60s. Some morning showers Wednesday, and then some afternoon, morning showers Tuesday, then some afternoon showers Wednesday. Look at those temperatures, though, into the 60s, right on into Thursday.